Okay, very good. So atmospheric conditions which are prevails in an extensive area for a longer duration of time is a climate. Weather conditions which are atmospheric conditions prevails in a particular area for a shorter tenure of time, means hour to hour, is known as a weather. For example, yesterday there was as a rain recorded in a JP Nagar. On the same time, on Adarsh Nagar, jo crossing area, wahan par rain ho hi nahi rahi thi. स्कूल के अंदर हो रही थी, बाहर नहीं हो रही थी. दिस इज एज अ वेदर. रेन यहां होगी, माहिरा गेट में नहीं होगी, वेदर. बट इन ऑल ओवर द कंट्री दे विल बी एज द सेम काइंड ऑफ द सीजंस, पर्टिकुलर काइंड ऑफ द वेदर कंडीशंस, एटमॉस्फेरिक कंडीशंस आर द प्रीवियस नोन एज अ क्लाइमेट. क्लाइमेट इज अ एटमॉस्फेरिक कंडीशंस प्रीवियस इन अ एक्सटेंसिव एरिया फॉर अ लॉन्गर ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम. लॉन्गर ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम इज नोन एज क्लाइमेट. इट इज नोन एज क्लाइमेट. So atmospheric conditions which are prevails in a particular place in relation to the particular place for shorter tenure of time is known as weather. Is known as weather. Climate of an area changes after 30 to 40 years. Climate of a one country, it has changes after 30 to 40 years. But the weather changes hour to hour. Weather changes hour to hour. सुबह सर्दी थी, हेवन को सर्दी लग रही थी, अब इसे गर्मी लग रही है. ठीक है ना. दिस इज एज अ चेंजेस इन अ वेदर. शॉर्टर टेन्योर ऑफ टाइम, एक घंटा, दो घंटा, चार घंटे हो सकते हैं, फॉर अ शॉर्टर टेन्योर ऑफ टाइम एसोसिएटेड विद अ वन पर्टिकुलर प्लेस. बारिश यहां स्कूल में ही हो रही है, स्कूल के बाहर कहीं रेन नहीं हुई. This has had the weather changes. It's due to as a atmospheric conditions prevails in area. The elements associated with the elements of weather and climate are as seen. Elements of weather and climate are as seen because, जैसे पूर्वी ने कहा, longer duration of a weather conditions. So elements are the same. What are the elements of a climate or a weather are? First, temperature means the degree of hotness and the coolness, which you learned in your chemistry bio, padha hoga science mein. Very good. Second is atmospheric pressure. What it means, atmospheric pressure? Good job. Mass of air. Pressure exerted by the mass of air is known as atmospheric pressure. Third is a wind. Wind, heaven, wind means? Sorry? Moving air is known as a wind. Moving air is known as a wind. Fourth is a moisture. Humidity. Sathak, how can you define that, humidity or a moisture? Yes. Amount of water present in air is known as a humidity, ardrata. One more is a precipitation, rain, precipitation. When water has fall in a different state, solid, liquid, or a gaseous form on a surface of earth crust is known as precipitation. Any two forms of a precipitation, can you give me? Any two forms of precipitation? Two forms of precipitation. Yes, Ashpreet? Two forms of precipitation. No? Sit down. Yes, Evan. Hail and, yes, lovely, na? Snow, very good. Any other? Rain, any other? Dew, any other? Frost, any other? Sleet, any other? Bahut sari. Theek hai na? When water has fallen on the surface of earth crust, these are the forms. Cyclonic, frontal are the types of precipitation. Clear? So these are the elements associated with the climate and weather. Dono mein same honge. For example, weather, particular एटमॉस्फेरिक कंडीशन प्रिवेल्स इन पर्टिकुलर एरिया, यहाँ रेन हो रही थी, रेन के बाद यहाँ गर्मी होगी, टेम्परेचर रेन. व्हाट आर द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द क्लाइमेट, दे आर एसोसिएटेड विद द वेदर आल्सो. एनी क्वेश्चंस टिल देयर? टिल देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस? इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न ओनली एज अ लिमिटेड पोर्शन, वेरी लिमिटेड, वेरी सिंपल चैप्टर, वेरी सिंपल चैप्टर. फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग द क्लाइमेट ऑफ वर्ल्ड, क्लाइमेट ऑफ अर्थ. फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग क्लाइमेट ऑफ अर्थ, क्लाइमेट ऑफ अर्थ, इन विच ऑफ अस एज अ ऑल्टीट्यूड, सेकेंड इज अ लैटिट्यूड्स, ऑल्टीट्यूड्स, लैटिट्यूड्स, ऑल्टीट्यूड्स, लैटिट्यूड्स. थर्ड, डिफरेंशियल फीचर्स ऑफ लैंड एंड वॉटर, differential characteristics of land and water, differential characteristics of land and water. Fourth one, prevailing winds, prevailing winds, prevailing winds, prevailing winds. Next, factors affecting the climate of an climate of India, factors affecting the climate of India, climate of India. The factors which are affecting the climate of India, India's climate is a monsoonal. Some of the geographers, they are considered that the India's climate is a tropical, partially tropical, partially subtropical. So what are the factors affecting the climate of India? First, Himalayas, Himalayan ranges. Second, first Himalayan ranges. Second, jet streams, jet, J-E-T, jet streams. Third, latitudes, streams, S-T-R-E-A-M-S, streams. Third, latitudes. Fourth, distance from sea, distance from sea, distance from sea, PT kaha, distance from sea. Full stop. Third aspect related to this chapter, mechanism of monsoons. मानसून्स कैसे आते हैं? तो टू कंसेप्ट्स आर द मार्क्ड इन अ बुक. वन इज अ ट्रेडिशनल कंसेप्ट अंडर इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर एंड सेकंड इज अ एल नीनो, द मॉडर्न कंसेप्ट ऑफ इंडियन मानसून्स, मैकेनिज्म ऑफ मानसून्स. पहले ट्रेडिशनल कंसेप्ट है, डिटेल में बताएंगे आपको. सेकेंड इज द एल नीनो इफेक्ट, ई एल हाइफन एन आई एन ओ, एल नीनो. El Nino is a current which is blowing in a south southwestern parts of a South America. Baad mein karenge isko bhi. Next, seasons, four seasons. What kind of atmospheric conditions are prevails in a four seasons? Winter, summer, monsoons and autumn. What type of the conditions are prevailing? What type of the winds are blowing in area? Are these are constructive or are destructive? Everything. Seasons, winter, summer, autumn, spring. And at the last, as distribution of rainfall. Distribution of rainfall. Distribution of rainfall. Clear? Very simple chapter, easy chapter. Distribution of rainfall. Chalein, shuru karein chapter. Climate, long-term atmospheric conditions prevails in an area is known as a climate, is known as a climate. India's climate is a monsoonal. India's climate is monsoon, monsoonal as well as tropical and subtropical. Tropical and subtropical, tropical and subtropical. So some of the terms are there which are associated with a complete chapter. First, range of temperature means difference between the maximum and a minimum temperature. Maximum and minimum temperature, high and low temperature. High temperature has records till the 2 p.m. And the lowest temperature has records in a midnight at 1 a.m. So the difference between the maximum and a minimum temperature is known as range of temperature. Second, contours, C-O-N-T-O-U-R-S, contours are those imaginary lines, C-O-N-T-O-U-R-S, contours, those imaginary lines drawn on map to show same altitudinal means height. Agar aisa map ke upar mountains banana chahti hai, mountain ranges, it will use as a contour lines. May I use your book? Contour lines, these are the isoheights. Aisi hongi jahan mountains honge wahan pe lines, circles dal diye jayenge. And each and every circle, it will be as a indicates towards the height. Kitne meters ki height mein. For example, same height ke areas hai, shivaliks hain, Punjab mein hai, same are lies in Himachal, same are lies in Nepal also. Un sab ko ek hi line se join kar diya jayega. Contour lines. Second word, it's isoheights. I-S-O-H-Y-T-E-S. Isoheights. H-Y-T-E-S. Those imaginary lines drawn on map to show areas receiving same amount of rainfall. Speed theek hai Purvi? Same amount of rainfall. Third, isotherms, temperature. Rest of the matter remaining as the same to the isoheights. Those imaginary lines which are showing on a map, drawn on a map to show areas having the same temperature. Isotherms, T-H-E-R-M-S, therms, temperature. Last is isobars, I-S-O-B-A-R-S. Isobars. Those imaginary lines drawn on map to show presence of same atmospheric pressure is known as isobars, ISO bars. Atmospheric pressure has measured through the barometer. Rain. Very good, good job. Rain gauge is an instrument used to measure the amount of rain recorded in area. G-A-U-G-E. Rain gauge. Barometer to measure the atmospheric pressure, amount of rain recorded through the rain gauge, humidity measured through the Hither graph, H-Y-T-H-E-R, Hither, H-Y-T-H-E-R, and Harnoor Singh, temperature. Thermometer, temperature. So let's start as a first. Elements are factors affecting the climate of Earth. Climate of Earth. First, latitudes. Latitudes. Elements are, sorry. Barometer. Barometer for atmospheric pressure. Rain gauge for amount of rain. Heather graph. H-Y-T-H-E-R-G-R-A-P-H, humidity. H-Y-T-H-E-R, Heather graph, G-R-A-P-H. H-Y-T-H-E-R, G-R-A-P-H, humidity, moisture. Barometer for atmospheric pressure, rain gauge for rain. For rain, and thermometer for temperature. For temperature. Now, as a first, the factors which are controlling the climate of Earth, first, latitudes. Latitudes. One more thing, ek cheez rahegi. Coriolis force. Coriolis force. C-O-R-I-O-L-I-S. Coriolis force. C-O-R. C-O-R-I-O-L-I-S, Coriolis force. The force exerted due to the rotation of Earth. Rotation of Earth, which leads to diversion of winds. Diversion of, D-I-V-E-R-S-I-O-N, diversion of winds. Right hand side in northern hemisphere, right hand side in northern hemisphere, and left hand side in southern hemisphere. Left hand side in southern hemisphere. Left hand side in southern hemisphere. Southern hemisphere. Till there, any questions? Rotation of Earth, which exerted the force, which leads to the diversion of winds, right hand side in northern hemisphere, left hand side in southern hemisphere. Southern hemisphere. Imaginary lines drawn on map, drawn on a map, which are showing the areas of same height, same altitudes. Contour, C-O-N-T-O-U-R-S. अब आसान है, अगर मैप के ऊपर माउंटेन्स बनाने हैं तो माउंटेन्स पॉसिबल नहीं, हर पीक को सेपरेटली दिखाना. फॉर विच एज अ सेम ऑल्टिट्यूडल एरियाज इट विल बी जॉइंड विद द सेम लाइन. ठीक है ना, जो आपकी बुक पे बनी हुई है वो आइसो हाइट्स एंड आइसो बार्स हैं. ठीक है ना, फॉर एग्जाम्पल मानसून आर अप्रोचिंग इन अ कोस्ट ऑफ इंडिया, कोस्ट ऑफ केरला एट द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ जून. आफ्टरवर्ड्स 45 टू 50 डेज दे आर रीचिंग इन अ पार्ट ऑफ पंजाब. ठीक है ना, वो जैसे वो लाइन्स खोल के देखो, फोर्थ फिफ्थ पेज होगा आपके मैप बुक के अंदर, इंडिया का मैप. यस, वहां पे डेट्स लिखी होंगी, किस डेट तक किन एरियाज में रेन रिकॉर्ड हो जाती है, रिसीव होती है थ्रू द मॉनसून्स. दीज आर द आइसो हाइट्स. ठीक है ना, अगले मैप के ऊपर आइसो एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर होगा, प्रेशर. विंड्स आर जनरली मूविंग फ्रॉम अ साउथ टूवर्ड्स अ नॉर्थ इन अ सच सीजंस, बट ड्यूरिंग दैट सेप्टेम्बर एंड अक्टूबर. Those winds earlier has moved from a south towards a north. Now they are moving back from a north towards a south. This is now as a retreating monsoon season. Retreating monsoon season. Jo abhi rain ho rahi hai pichle ek der hafte se. These are the winds which are moving from a north towards a southward. Retreating monsoon winds. Same winds are caused as a floods in a parts of a Tamil Nadu in a month of a November and December. Wo winter monsoons hain. Theek hai na? Chale aage. Latitudes. First, latitudes. Before of it, Earth rotates around its axis from which direction? Heaven. South? North to south. ऐसे घूमती है Earth. Earth ऐसे है, vertical है ऐसे, वो ऐसे रोटेट करेगी, अगर ऐसे रोटेट करेगी तो आप खड़े नहीं रह सकते, आप सरफेस पे खड़े नहीं रह सकते। अगर आपको वर्टिकल खड़ा करके आपको रोटेट करना स्टार्ट कर दिया जाए, वेस्ट टू ईस्ट, यस, ईस्ट टू वेस्ट दिया, ईस्ट टू वेस्ट आस्था, अर्थ रोटेट्स एज एंटी क्लॉकवाइज। अब बताओ आस्था, एंटी क्लॉकवाइज, वेस्ट टू ईस्ट, अर्थ ऐसे रोटेट, सॉरी वॉच ऐसे घूम रही है, ईस्ट से वेस्ट की ओर जा रही है, थ्री पहले आएगा, नाइन बाद में आएगा, ईस्ट टू वेस्ट, एंटी क्लॉकवाइज, नाइन टू थ्री, ठीक है, दिमाग में रखना है इसको, एंटी क्लॉकवाइज अर्थ घूमती है, उससे क्या होता है, अर्थ पे एक फोर्स जनरेट होती है, कोरिओलिस फोर्स विद डाइवर्टेड इवेंट्स, अगर वो ना होती तो अर्थ के ऊपर वर्टिकल मूवमेंट्स होती इवेंट्स की, इक्वेटर सीधा ट्रॉपिकल एरिया, ट्रॉपिकल से सीधा इक्वेटर वर्ड होती, डाइवर्जन नहीं होती, ठीक है ना। सो लैटिट्यूड्स, इक्वेटर हैज अ डिवाइड्स द अर्थ इनटू टू इक्वल हाफ्स, सो ड्यू टू एज अ इक्वेटर इट हैज रिसीव्स एज अ मोर हीट बिकॉज ऑफ अ वर्टिकल सन रेस आर फॉल ऑन अ इक्वेटर थ्रू आउट द ईयर, ट्वाइस इन अ ईयर व्हेन द सन रेस they fall as a completely as a vertical over a equator, that situation is known as a equinox. Very good, equinox, equinox, it has happens on September and March, 22nd March, 23rd of September, that state when the sun rays are fall vertical over a equator, clear, afterwards sun rays are moving towards the northern or either the southern hemisphere, that situation is known as a solstice, solstice, solstice. Summer solstice has records when the sun rays fall vertical over a tropic of Cancer. Winter solstice has lights when the sun rays fall vertical over a tropic of Capricorn. Tropic of Capricorn on 22nd of December or 21st of June means tropic of Cancer. Under such circumstances, the more heat has received in a torrid areas, tropical areas comparatively the rest of the earth. So those areas where the more heat has receiving, these areas are experiencing the higher range of temperature, maximum and minimum. Maximum and minimum. Daytime the earth has receives the heat. In nighttime, earth starts to release the heat. When the earth releasing the heat, that process is known as a re-radiation process. Re-radiation process. Ye deserts mein bhi hota hai. Har area mein jahan heat receive ho rahi hai earth ke upar. Theek hai na? So more heat has received on our tropical areas comparatively the temperate and frigid zones. That's why the tropical areas are experiencing the more heat, more temperature, more humidity comparatively the rest of the world. Clear? First factor which is affecting as a climate of the earth is the latitudes. Tropical areas. Tropical you can say as a torrid zone. 0 to 23 and a half degree northern and the southern hemispheres. 0 to 23 and a half degree northern and the southern hemispheres, they are experiencing the more heat, more rain. Till the 4 o'clock, the evaporation has caused in such areas. Afterwards, the rain has records. That's why the equatorial areas receives more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. And where the more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall records, Sarthak Bangotra, what kind of the vegetations are generally growing in such areas? Areas receiving more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. नेचुरल सारी वेजिटेशन नेचुरली होती है, कोई आर्टिफिशियल भी होती है, नेचुरली होती है आस्था, डेसुरियस इज ऑल्सो नेचुरल, अल्पाइन वेजिटेशन इज अ नेचुरल, मैंग्रोव्स आर नेचुरल, वो भी आर्टिफिशियल होती है मंगोत्रा जी, क्या कहा आपने, मैनमेड, आपने कहा, उन्होंने कहा, इन्होंने कहा कि एरिया विच आर रिसीविंग द मोर हीट मोर रेन दे आर एक्सपीरियंसिंग द मैनमेड वेजिटेशन, मैनमेड, दिस इज अ न्यूअर कंसेप्ट, नई बात पता लगी, नहीं आपने नेचुरल वेजिटेशन कहा पहले सार्थक मंगोत्रा, व्हाट इट मींस नेचुरल वेजिटेशन, रिपीट इट, कैन यू लीव योर सीट, थैंक यू, हाँ जी नीचे करो, दोबारा बोलो, हाँ जी, ओन इंटरफेरेंस, यू नहीं देखो तभी कंफ्यूजन सी हो रही है, विच ग्रोज विदाउट विच ओन इंटरफेरेंस, विद देयर ओन इंटरफेरेंस। नई चीज है मिलन, प्लीज टर्न नहीं आई आपकी याद। ह्यूमन इंटरफेरेंस इज अ नेचुरल वेजिटेशन। तो कौन सी मिलेगी वहां? रमनीक कार, इनकी भी टर्न नहीं आई यार। What kind of a vegetation has generally records in areas receiving a more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall? Very good. Tropical evergreen. Sathak ji, dhyan dijiyega. Tropical evergreen because of more rain. Sit down. More rain. India mein southwestern coastal plains are experiencing the evergreen forest. Same as in a Meghalaya also. Tropical evergreen. Clear? Latitudes clear. Second, altitudes. Altitudes are also influencing the climate of Earth. So those areas, those regions which are having the high altitudes, high height areas. Very good. When we move to the upward direction, temperature starts to decrease. That process is known as normal lapse rate. Normal lapse rate. When we move upward direction, temperatures decreases. Temperature decreases. That's why the Purvi wish to go towards Kulu, Manali, Darjeeling during the months of June, when the Astha has experiencing the 48 degrees Celsius, but the Purvi reaching in areas experiencing the 20 degrees Celsius temperature in a Kulu, Manali, Darjeeling, Dalhousie, because of a high altitude. When we move to upward direction, temperature decreases. That process is known as normal lapse rate. Normal lapse rate. After every 165 meters, 1 degree Celsius temperature decreases. After every 165 meters, meters Sathak Mangotra, kilometers nahi hai, meters, 1 degree Celsius temperature decreases. Or we can say, after every 1 kilometer, 1000 meters, 6.25 degree Celsius temperature. 6.25 degree Celsius temperature has decreases. Same. And that process has continued till the height of Ashpreet Kaur. That process of a decreasing in temperature has continued till the height of, till the extent of, sit down. Yes, Shubham. Jo temperature kam hota hai, regularly decrease ho raha hai, height increase hai. Ye process kahan tak continue rehta hai? Aapne layers padhi hongi atmosphere ki. Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, ionosphere, thermosphere, exosphere. Kuch aisi layers padhi hui hai. Kis layer tak ye process continue chalta hai? Troposphere or a beginning of stratosphere. Means average height of a 13 kilometers. Ye process continue chalta rahega. Stratosphere or 13 kilometers. This process of decreasing temperature, it will continue. Till the height of 13 kilometers. Shubham ji, 50 kilometer is extent of stratosphere. Theek hai na? In stratosphere, there is a ozone layer is there. Where ozone is there means UV rays are there. Ultraviolet rays are there. Temperature badega. Kam nahi hoga. ठीक है ना, जो हाईएस्ट पॉइंट है अर्थ के ऊपर कौन सा है? यस रमनी, सॉरी पूर्वी, हाईएस्ट पॉइंट ऑन अर्थ पढ़ा हुआ है आपने, पूछा किसी और तरीके से मैंने, माउंट एवरेस्ट 8848 पेपर में आया भी था जाए, ठीक है ना, नॉलेज में है आपकी, ऐसे ही सीधे पूछे हैं, ठीक है ना, इजी क्वेश्चन पूछा। The highest point on Earth is the Mount Everest, 8,848, but the temperature decrease, that process has continued till the height of 13 kilometers. Clear? Altitudes. End of troposphere. Troposphere ka extent hai 13 kilometers. This is only layer which is not equidistant on Earth. Equator ke upar iski height 8 kilometers hai. Aap poleward chale jao, troposphere ka extent aapko 18 kilometers tak milega. मैंने आपको एवरेज फिगर दिया 13, ठीक है ना, हाँ जी, क्या सी लेवल से हाइट मयूर ही सी लेवल से होती है, वो आपको अंडरस्टूड है। चले आगे थर्ड। हाँ जी, हाँ जी बोलो। ज्यादा रेस नहीं बढ़ती है, वर्टिकल बढ़ती है। जब वो स्लांटिंग रेस होंगी, स्लांटिंग मीन्स इट विल कवर द मोर डिस्टेंस। सन, डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम सन ऑन इक्वेटर, दिस इज द शॉर्टेस्ट कंपैरेटिवली टू पोलर एरियाज। इफ द सन रेस, दे विल कवर द लॉन्गर डिस्टेंस, मोर एब्जॉर्प्शन विल अकर इन एटमोस्फियर। एटमोस्फियर में डस्ट पार्टिकल्स एंड वाटर वेपर्स एंड गैसेस है, दे विल एब्जॉर्ब द सनलाइट। अगर एब्जॉर्ब हो जाएगा, रीरेडिएट हो जाएगा, तो लेस विल रीचिंग ओवर द सर्फेस ऑफ अर्थ क्रस्ट। दूसरी बात, अर्थ का कर्वेचर, अर्थ का कर्व है यहाँ पर, यहाँ वर्टिकल सनरेज होती है, यहाँ कर्व के कारण सरफेस एरिया बढ़ जाता है लाइट का, जितना बढ़ेगा उतना लेस हीट एब्जॉर्ब होगी। आप बोलिए। जितना उन सनरेज का एरिया बढ़ता जाएगा, हीट कम एब्जॉर्ब होगी। जहां वो कंसेंट्रेटेड फॉर्म में गिरे लाइट आएगी, वहां हीट ज्यादा एब्जॉर्ब होगी। ठीक है ना? एनी अदर? बाकी कल करेंगे। एनी डाउट्स ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन?